Thank you so much. That was the Stoughton High School Symphonic Band, the Belgian Parachutists March. The next piece we will be performing is entitled Auf Stillem Waldespfad. It's by Richard Strauss, a late Romantic composer. You're currently in the Romantic period as a unit of our study. We're learning about the Romantic composers, about the ways of music writing that they had, and the things that they did and tried. So this is a really beautiful tone poem by Richard Strauss. He was known for his tone poems in particular, and this one was just for solo piano, but we have a band arrangement for it here. I actually have my scores removed. I don't have any of my music, so I need to go figure out where they went. So I'll be right back. Tell you, Auf Stillem Waldespfad means in silent forests.
Thank you.
We are so excited about this next piece. We are about to welcome back to our stage a very distinguished alumnus of this band. His name is Connor Hay. He was here about 2 or 3 years ago, graduated. He is now completing his music education degree at the University of Massachusetts, which just happens to be my alma mater, so I'm very excited about that. And seeing Connor go through that whole process, and he will soon be a music teacher just in the next couple of years, probably. So we're looking forward to that. Connor is a fantastic, amazing flute player. You will hear him in just a minute. Really, really wonderful to have had him in the program when he was here, and we are so glad to be able to welcome him back to perform the Anne McGinty variations and theme. This band has never played with a soloist before, so this was a very new thing for us to learn how to play with a solo artist. And to kind of work with that person in that way. It's been quite an experience for all of us. So, would you please welcome to the stage, Mr. Connor Hay. 2 minutes. We have a few music teachers joining us for this. They specifically requested this. We're going to have some music teachers join in, and we'll have a little bit of sleigh ride fun in just a moment. As they finish getting set up, I don't know if you knew this, but there's an audience participation segment here. Would you please go into your pocket and retrieve your keys? Take them out, please. Okay, now, if you look way in the back of the band over there, Carter, can you quickly demonstrate the jingle bells for us? You're doing. These are your jingle bells. So as we start to play sleigh ride, what we would request is that you please go and help us move the sleigh along with your sleigh bells. Alrighty. I just need my hat and then we'll be good to go. Thank you. Alrighty, thank you so much. They are going to take their seats, and in a little bit we will have the Tuesday Jazz Band Board.